Today, I will show you how to make your signature digitally the easy way by using Adobe Illustrator that captures the detail and the texture of your signature. You can then add this to any digital document with ease. How's it going, everyone? I hope you guys are having a great day thus far. Today, how to make your signature digitally the easy way. You can use a Wacom tablet, but that won't capture the texture and the detail of using an actual pen to make your signature. I will show you how to do that right now. Snap a pic of your signature on paper and then upload it to Illustrator. It works best with white paper, so you can adjust the brightness in Photoshop if it's not so white. Open the image trace window in Illustrator. Select the color settings and change it so that you only use two colors and check the preview option. Play around with these three slider settings here, but make sure that you have selected the ignore white setting. Like I said, play around with the middle settings and choose what you feel is best for your signature. Once you're happy, go up to Object, Path, Image Trace, and Expand. Now your signature is a vector, and you can edit it as well as change the color. You can copy it over to Photoshop, but we can also save it as a PNG for use on any document. Make a new document in Illustrator, then place it onto the canvas. You can edit the artboard so there's very little space up and down. Once you're happy, go up to File and Save for Web. Select PNG 24 and also the transparent setting, and then click Save. This is a random document I grabbed from Google. I think it's Russian, but I'm not sure. I'm just using it as an example in Photoshop. Go ahead and open your PNG signature in Photoshop. Simply drag it and drop it onto your document and resize it. You can see how realistic this looks compared to using a Wacom tablet, for example. We can also go to Illustrator and change the color here, and then just drag it back into Photoshop. So let me know in the comment section below if you found this tutorial on how to make your signature digitally the easy way a helpful video. Also, be sure to like and share this video. And if you haven't done already, subscribe for my 5 weekly graphic design uploads. And until next time, design your future today. Peace.